I'm here today with the Cornwallis Academy, who are running a tea dance for dementia and Alzheimer's. They are running a youth social action project, which is supported by the Cabinet Office.
I'm the lead of the social action project at Cornwallis Academy, and today we've organised a tea dance for residents of the Sutton Balance Care Home who live with dementia and Alzheimer's to come along, and we've organised dance, afternoon tea and bingo.
What have you done in the run-up to this project? So, like, how have you fundraised?
We did a cake sale, and we also touched on sports day.
So, Mason, your nan and granddad are here today, and your granddad's in Sutton Balance Care Home. How do you think they're finding the event?
I think they're enjoying it, and hopefully they'll keep on enjoying it for the rest of it.
Why do you think they're enjoying it so much?
Because they're smiling.
I'm Cassidy, I'm in year 10 and I go to Cornwallis Academy.
So Cassidy, how did you feel this morning before the tea dance actually took place?
A bit nervous, but I was quite excited about it to like, help us out.
And
in comparison, how do you feel the event's going now?
Good.
Why?
Good to have like a nice like little chat with people and find out what they're used to like live like and things like that. And, like, good old days.
Right, that was number 85. Has anyone got lucky yet? No one?
So Phoebe, you did the Dementia Friends training as part of your social action project. How did you find that? Was it interesting?
Yeah, it was alright. We learnt just about dementia really. Did some activities about it. And we got a badge for our Dementia Friends.
How was the decision made to work with dementia and Alzheimer's?
Well, the idea of what we were hoping to do is to bridge the gap between old people and teenagers, because there's never any connection between them. We thought, as when we were organising it all for the beginning, it would actually Dementia Awareness Month, so we thought it would be a perfect opportunity. Down the levee on Misfits, for another
race, that's where each and every Lulu Bell goes. Right girls, now the event's finished, how do you think it's gone this afternoon?
I think it went really well because they all seemed very happy at the end.
I think it went really nicely as well because they were all having a lot of fun.
Hi Ali and Andy, how do you think your event's gone this afternoon?
I think it's gone very well, it's very successful, the people were really nice and I hope they had an excellent time.
Yep, I definitely think they all had a good time. We helped them a lot and they were very pleased to have us here, so I think it went really well.
Hello, I'm Richard Thick, the Mayor of Maidstone, and I enjoyed myself this afternoon here at the Cornwallis with these young people. Who are helping reach out to the elderly in the community and work with them, understand them and their issues, and try them to make them feel less excluded from young society. It's been a brilliant afternoon, and we've all had fun. And I think the children deserve all the support they can get, and their helpers as well. So, well done to all of them.
Right, guys, now everyone's gone home. How do you feel the event's gone?
Yeah, it went really well. All of the residents from the care home were really happy and they really enjoyed it. Some of them haven't even been out of the care home for a year, so to come out today is their first outing in a while, so they all really enjoyed themselves.
I think the mayor, it's great he can come down. I think he really enjoyed himself, and after what he said and spoke to us about, I think he really supports the work we're doing, which is great.
From the feedback that I've had from some of the people that came, it's been amazing. They've all had an absolutely incredible time.